Ready? Ready, I am.
Launching grenade!
I don't know yet how to recharge my shield and all that. Where am I?
Fucking die! Get that fire out!
Thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
Device detected.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Goddamn mice get into everything. Over here, you hear me? Looking good, Agent. Howdy.
The theater settlement is off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
I need to call an exterminator.
Hey, Agent, come check this out.
Could use some help moving stock later. Hello?
Let me be your one-stop shop.
Nice to see you, Agent.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Safe area left.
Someone's moving up on me! Pull back!
Jesus! Need to reload!
We gonna rule this! Ugh! I'm gonna fuck you up now!
You ready? We can go now!
way. Grenade out! You can't shoot from us! I can give you cover. I got no shot. I know who you are. Just die, will
you? Come here. I'll fix you up.
I'll cover you.
Need a better spot.
I've lost him. To me now.
Up yet? Launching grenade! Run! Run! You're in a world of hurt.
What did you do? Come on, you piece of crap! Die, you fuck! This is my town, Agent! Move into position! There's no point fighting back!
Echo, nearby.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Theo.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to hell with quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months.
You're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Don't give up now. We're almost there.
Good to see you!
Safe area detected.
The hyenas are more aggressive lately. Nice to see you, Agent.
Is that a shade, Agent?
Too. Let's do some business.
It sounds crazy, but if you come across some black cohosh, harvest that shit for our medic.
Ready to make a deal? You made a serious buy, Agent. Enjoy your new purchase, Agent. Thanks for shopping with me. That's quality merchandise. You happy? I'm happy.
You're the best, Agent.
Always nice to see an agent around here.
Checking up on us, Agent?
Scraps.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
It's up, it's that agent.
What's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of...
Status. Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site.
Hey, Agent, over this way.
We're attempting to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside, so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas have been here a while, in the building. They shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Marabaca. But we don't have the resources to help anyone.
Any sign they've occupied the building?
I think you'll want to check this out.
Exiting safe area.
Lead the way, Agent.
This is the best news!
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
Came from inside the building?
Oh, no shit, but what caused it?
How the hell should I know? Assume the worst.
You think someone's attacking? Who'd have the balls to come at us here?
I don't know. Assume the worst. I see you, asshole. You're fucked. You think
this
you're
is
a good
town.
Guy? One!
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Take down the division. I'm taking you out.
Radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Got it covered. New division fucking needs
to die.
assistance needed. Medical assistance needed.
You see anyone moving up there?
Got no line of sight.
I'll keep it safe.
Die.
Get the fuck out of here!
coming at me! Aaron, where are you? This is mine!
Serious trauma detected.
You think that makes you tough? Leave this one to me.
Switching positions.
You won't kill me so easy. You think you're the good guy?
Elevators and work your way up.
You are! Get into cover! I'm shooting the shit out of them! Can't hit them from here! Won't let this asshole get away.
You won't do that to me.
I don't have enough ammo, that's it.
You're the good guys.
Down.
Grenade in the air!
That's it.
Get out of here.
just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. Sons of bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
Thank you.
what to do. No holding back.
Come on, come on!
I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Division asshole ahead. Reloading. I'm coming. Fucking armor's gone. Grenade in the air. You're in a world of hurt.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Better.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
You guys! Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Killed.
Let's see if they come away. Man.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Serious trauma detected.
Give it up, agent.
patch her in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her. See you soon.
Know what you're for.
Enjoy these moments. Hey!
Safe area entered.
You're making a real difference, Agent. You'll want to check this out.
I understand that you're all hungry, but we do not tolerate thievery.
Taking food from the vegetable patch is forbidden. You've got one chance. Break the rules and you will be expelled from the theater.
Oh, hey! You guys are the best.
Bumba sauce, right?
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Check this out.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
I'll try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
There's that division agent.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement.
The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that Shade node reactivated.
There's a Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there, so it'd be good to get to that cache before they do.
This is our lab. The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that Shade...
There's a Shade Tech cache sitting in the lab in the basement of the Bureau's headquarters building. That lab was repurposed to decontaminate equipment recovered from the Dark Zones. It's only a matter of time before the hyenas get in there, so it'd be good to get to that cache before they do.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue, and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
Agent, do you have a moment?
Hi there, Agent.
Always thought of pizza as a pain in the ass. I didn't realize how tasty it is.
Hey, Agent. We've lost contact with the few people who've been living in a deserted library around here.
Agent, over here.
Hi, Agent.
Character. Progression. Character social. News. Leaderboards. Health settings.
Over here, Agent. Division. Chair.
Yeah, I think that's enough for today. Thank you for watching. It's a very nice game. See you later.